Here I have VIVO V20 SE, and today I'm going to show you how to perform force restart operation on this device. So to do this, what you have to do is to just hold down combination of keys, power key and volume down at the same time for about 5 or 7 seconds, and after that your device will be forcefully restarted. Just like this. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.